Now, let's just get into Poetic Justice.
By Kendrick Lamar.
That's it. This is it. We got the lyrics. Like, that matters. I can't keep up. I just can't. Lights, camera, action, shows, Welcome to Honest Rap Reactions. I'm Metal Dad.
And I'm Banger Mom. And today we're continuing with my favorite. I always say it that way because he's my favorite. Kendrick Lamar.
Yes, we are.
Good Kid, M.A.A.D City.
What's the song? Poetic Justice.
Poetic Justice.
That's what we're doing today. Excited to keep this going. We've been listening to so much music. It's almost starting to like melt together here. Like I just listened to Outkast. Like I just listened. So now I'm doing this. So if you guys are liking the videos,
continue. When you have an ADD brain like yours, yep, that's what happens.
I'm
you
on
can't
top
stick
of everything.
On just one.
I'm on top of it. I'm on top of it, guys. Check it out. The rotation, everything. I'm organized in my disorganization.
Organized chaos.
Organized chaos. Yeah, perfect. Continue to smash that like button. Don't forget the little notification bell next to the subscribe button. Hit it because we want subscribers. We want to hit the 1,000 subscribers. We're trending in the right direction.
Yes, and we can't do it without you guys. So thank you for everything and the comments and the support and the suggestions and the watches. Thank you.
As well, we have to continue saying it. Patreon, April 1st. Stay tuned for it. That's it.
That's it. That's all.
Yep.
But in the meantime, you want a request, you go down in the link and you go send us $5 Canadian.
Yep.
Every second, every minute, man, I swear that she can get it. Say if you a bad bitch, put your hands up high. Hands up high. Hands up high. Tell them the lights down right now. Put me in the mood. I'm talking about dark room perfume. Go, go.
I recognize your fragrance, hold up, you ain't never gotta say shit, and I know your taste is a little bit, high maintenance, everybody else basic, you live life on an everyday basis, with poetic justice, if I told you that a flower bloomed in a dark room, would you trust it? I mean, I write poems in these songs, dedicated to you when you're in the mood for empathy, it's blood in my pen, better yet with your friends and them, I really wanna know you all, I really wanna show you off. Fuck that, pour up plenty of champagne. Cold nights when you curse this name. You called up your girlfriends and y'all curled in that little bitty range. I heard that she wanna go and party. She wanna go and party. Nigga, don't approach her with that Atari. Nigga, that ain't good game, homie. Sorry. They say conversation, rule a nation.
A little different.
Yeah. Beat. Hey, did you know this is featuring Drake too?
Oh, no. Did
yeah.
He, was he in there?
I don't know.
Did I miss him yet?
I don't know.
I
don't know. Maybe
grooving.
It's the girl's voice. You know, we're all mixed up.
Oh, that's right. There was a in the back and not intercepting with him, which I like. Mm-hmm. I like it's clean on her side, clean on his or hers or his. If it's Drake, we don't know. I'm just really taken a little bit aback. Is that the word?
Yeah.
Taken a bit aback by the sound, the beat.
He's slow. Yeah.
Yeah, and it's like driving.
Yep.
Boom, boom, boom,
boom. Yep.
Boom, boom. That'd be cool.
That'd be cool.
Car.
That'd be cool in a car.
Oh, yeah.
I can tell, but I could never write my wrongs unless I write it down for real. P.S.
You can get it. And I know just what you want. Poetic justice, put it in a song. All right.
You can get it. I really hope you play this, cause oh girl, you test my patience with all these seductive photographs and all these one-off vacations you've been taking. Clearly a lot for me to take in, it don't make sense. Young East African girl, you too busy fucking with your other man. I was trying to put you on game, put you on a plane, take you and your mama to the motherland. I could do it, maybe one day, when you figure out you're gonna need someone. When you figure out it's all right here in the city and you don't run from where we come from. That sound like poetic justice. You were so new to this life, but goddamn you got...
Have we heard Drake yet?
Well, I don't know what Drake sounds like.
We barely listened to Drake on this channel. Is he pissed off a little bit? He's kind of telling her, like, I'm the one here, but you seem to be banging somebody else.
I don't know.
And you're going to regret it in the end. We're talking about here?
I don't know what we're talking about here. I'm a little bit lost because, I mean, I read the genius thing, just the little blurb at the top. And
right.
It's like, okay, it's like a song for Shireen, basically. Like,
oh, I forget about Shireen. Is she a girl?
Yeah, from the beginning.
Maybe that's who we're hearing.
Well, I think it's like him writing a song to her.
Okay. Well, anyway, if you guys know...
Maybe she's fucking around on him. I mean, you know.
You guys let us know. That's what we love our community for, the comments. I'm liking the groove.
It's got like a bit of, when the girl's in it, it's got a little bit of an old like soul R&B thing going on. Yeah.
The songs are always nice. They're very well composed. It's cool, man. He's at another level.
He is, yeah. Definitely. But it's sometimes it's like, although it's good, doesn't mean it's going to be like one of my favorites.
Yeah, yeah,
songs,
no. Definitely tell already where I'm going to line up a bit. And it's a little bit below what we definitely...
Adjusted, I mean, I write poems in these songs dedicated to the fun sex, your natural hair and your soft skin and your big ass and that sundress. Ooh. Good God, what you doing that walk for? When I see that thing move, I just wish we would fight less and we would talk more. They say communication save relations, I can tell, but I can never write my wrongs unless I write them down for real. P.S.
Just know what you want. Poetic justice, put it in a song. Alright. You can get it. And I know, just know.
So if he says, I know what you want, poetic justice, put it in a song. Is that what he's saying? Like, oh, you just want me to write a song about you?
Ooh, that's a good take on it. And yeah, possibly. Like, possibly it.
It's always nice when a guy writes a song for you.
Was that Drake there? No, I'm confused.
Like before? Yeah, like when we stopped it?
Right when we started it up again?
Or before? No. I think that was Kendrick now.
Yeah, like about a minute and a half ago.
Mm-hmm. No, before that. Yeah, exactly. When we stopped it.
Wow, we're confusing people. We should look up our stuff. That's what makes it funner to watch, isn't it? The disaster of us.
Oh my God, what the hell are they talking about?
People are like, what's wrong with them? They're not even close. I can just imagine you guys at home, like,
and
no.
And it's just like, oh my God, so embarrassing.
So.
Just know just what you want. Poetic justice, put it in a song. All right.
Every time I write these words, they become a taboo. Making sure my punctuation curve, heavy letter hits true. Living my life in the margin, and that metaphor was proof. I'm talking poetic justice. Poetic justice. If I told you that a flower bloomed in a dark room, would you trust it? I mean, you need to hear this. Love is not just a verb, it's you looking in the mirror. Love is not just a verb, it's you looking for it, maybe. Call me crazy, we can both be insane. A fatal attraction is common, and what we have common is pain. I mean, you need to hear this. Love is not just a verb, and I can see power steering. Sex drive, when you swerve, I want that interference. It's coherent, I can hear it, mm-hmm. That's your heartbeat, it either caught me or it caught me, mm-hmm. Read slow and you'll find gold mines in these lines. Sincerely, yours truly, and right before you go blind, P.S.
Where are you, Drake?
I think he was back there.
Talk about that a little bit. Drake, I was thinking about something the other day.
Yeah.
And I know this is a Canadian thing because we're Canadian and we're proud of it.
Yep.
But The Weeknd, he's Canadian.
Canadian, yes.
Drake is Canadian. Justin Bieber, John Candy.
John Candy.
Just kidding. We're Naya Twain, Nickelback, Celine Dion.
Brian Adams.
Yeah,
there's a lot of like big players that come from Canada.
It's pretty amazing, especially The Weeknd after his Super Bowl show. That was fantastic.
The thing is that they're great artists and they're well received. But most of them are like brought up in a nice Canadian way.
Yeah. Bieber looks like he had his troubles. He was going up. Now he looks like he's settling down, playing a lot of hockey with the Maple Leafs. And yeah, we hate the Maple Leafs. No, we just lost viewers. They're hardcore. They're like Tom McDonald fans. Ooh.
You can get it. And I know just what you want. Poetic justice, put it in a song.
One more time, homie. Where's you
hey,
from?
Hey,
where
is it from? Saran. Hey, you all here for Saran?
I don't care who this nigga over here from. If you don't tell me where you're from, it's a rap. I'm sorry.
Hold on. We're gonna do it like this, okay? I'm gonna tell you where I'm from, okay? You're gonna tell me where you from, okay? Or where your grandma stay, where your mama stay, or where your daddy stay, okay?
All this talking.
As a matter of fact, get out the van, homie. Get out the car before I snatch you out that motherfucker, homie.
Oh, something's starting to go down.
Oh, is he just going to go pick up Shireen there and somebody didn't want him there?
Yeah, I don't know, man, but that kind of scared me a little bit. I was like, I've been watching too much true crime TV lately. Something is going down. Anyway, that was a good song. That was all right. So my chill factor for this one will be a 3.25.
Well, all right, 3.25. I'm going to go up with 3.5. Although it's not one of my favorite Kendrick songs, every time he opens his mouth, I like it. I'm biased at this point. but the song is what it is. Grab me. No.
The ending grabbed me more than the song.
Actually, you know what? I got to review that. I got to give it a 3. Oh. Yeah, 3.5 is a little bit too much because I just said it didn't grab me. So he could be reading the phone book and I'd give him like a damn 3. But yeah, I'm going to stay with 3. I just didn't feel that one, I guess.
Okay, no problem. I didn't feel it either. So. Yeah. Just our ranking was just a little off.
I'm so sorry.
So you know what? You know what? Then to make it easier with the math, I'll go to a 3 as well. We're going to give it a 3 out of 5.
Okay. So then after that, we're moving into Good Kid and then M.A.A.D City. So I'm looking forward to those two songs.
Okay.
Since they're the title of the album, I would expect them to be a little more, like, deeper than this one here.
Yeah. This one was just like I guess you call those kind of like throwaways, fillers, album. But not really to that extent, but... Sometimes it's just not the best one.
Or maybe we just don't get it.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah.
All right,
guys.
So thank you very much for liking and subscribing. Keep doing that, please. We're going to keep uploading for you. So I guess that's it.
That's it for us.
Okay, if that's it, then I'm Metal Dad. Out.
Peace out.